At 152 pounds, just seconds left in the first, Bemidji's Parker Beyer tosses Carlton Waite to the mat for the takedown. He'd win his match by major decision. At 160 pounds now, Bemidji's Nick Peterson gets the near fall as time expires in the first, but Zach Watchorn would get revenge in the second as he pins Peterson with just 12 seconds remaining for the win. And Frazee would go on to win tonight by a final score of 44-16 over the Jacks.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.